Back here at home now and new this morning, a man is in critical condition after he was shot in Southwest Philadelphia. Police were called to the area of 54th Street and Pascal Avenue just after 3 o'clock this morning. The victim was shot in the head near that intersection. Police are still looking for a suspect and a motive.